On Saturday, October 2nd, Americans will be marching on Washington for jobs, justice, and education. Tune in for live coverage of the historic One Nation Working Together March.
The NAACP is a major supporter of the One Nation campaign and the upcoming march on October 2nd in Washington, D.C. And we're going to be doing live coverage of the October 2nd rally. Laura Flanders and I are going to be co-anchoring the thing. I'll be there. You're going to be there. Tell our listeners and viewers about the One Nation.
On October 2nd, we'll have tens and tens of thousands of people here rallying in Washington, focused on putting this country back to work and pulling this country back together so that we can go back into our communities between October 2nd and November 2nd and push folks out there to vote with hope and a sense of unity that we really can continue to make great progress in this country.
Tune in for live coverage of the historic One Nation Working Together March, brought to you by Free Speech TV.